arriving in April.
For real?
A real,
real one.
A real one. A real one's coming. It's fog.
Watching the night sky, or a beautiful sunrise. Well, there's so much they hold. And just like them old stars, I see that you've come so far to be right where you are. How old is your soul? Well, I won't give up on us, even if the skies get rough. I'm giving you all my love. I'm still looking up. And when you're needing your space,
today is the happiest day of my life because I get to marry you. You are not only the man I love, but you are my best friend. The best decision I ever made was letting you into my heart 6 years ago.
Even the stars.
find pure happiness in the form of true love. I was lucky enough to find mine at the pharmacy. And I didn't even have a prescription.
Here to stay and make the difference that I can make.
No matter how busy our lives may be, I promise to make time for us. I promise to stick by you through the good, through the bad. And wherever we go, I promise to be there, holding your hand, telling you I love you.
For us to work, we didn't break, we didn't burn, we had to learn.
I loved you the first day I laid eyes on you. You may never have thought that I knew who you were, and I never thought you knew my name. But for years, that love has grown. Finally, one day, after many years of admiring you, I finally got the courage to come out and say hello. From that moment on, we've never been apart. This really is the happiest day of my life. I promise to grow old with you and to never stop loving you. I promise to keep our relationship growing and to devote my life to our relationship. You truly are my best friend.
Even if the skies get rough, I'm giving you all my love. I'm still looking up.
Well, Lindy, you found him. And not only that, but he can fix things around the house. Seriously, though, Doug Smith is absolutely the sweetest guy in the world. And we're honored to welcome him to the family.
Never in a million years would you expect to meet your husband in a pharmacy. Well, Jamie used to always find excuses to go into Rite Aid because she thought the pharmacist was so cute. She would beg the manager to have Doug look up Lindy's number on file and ask her out on a date. However, the manager explained to Janie that was illegal.
And I will wait for you. So break my step and relent. Will you forgive, and I won't forget. Know what we've seen, and him with less. Now in some way, shake the excess.
Just a couple of minutes ago in the reception, we were pretty high up in the lows, and I hope even your lows moments are always that high. I love you both, and please raise your glass as we cheer to Doug and Lindy for a happy and healthy future.
As well as strong, and use my head alongside my heart. So tame my flesh and fix my eyes, a tethered mind.